Prince Ryan here.
Second round of the fight.
Ryan Priebus.
Daz Conroy.
Priebus jabbing it.
Well,
a few years ago.
Daz Conroy jabbing it. Well,
and
Slater.
He's got a lot of chance here, George.
Wait for Marlboro, you know, George.
George already has beat John Hughes and Jamie Simons. Third Premier player, be interesting. Shot George copied bugs. So I think it was a toss shot. In fact, there's a reason why George just took up refereeing, because he's shit at pool.
He's not very good,
but he failed. He called me for a foul snooker the other week. I said, George, have another look at it. He went, oh, it's not.
What about when he went to the office? That's the story you don't want.
Excuse me, George, in the way of the camera here, please. We haven't got widescreen. He's a fucking prick, isn't he? Oh God, 30 years of running a league with him. He's off again, George. I didn't know you got that many fingers. What the fuck's mine?
I'm
in. Well then, do you? You
move so quick.
Fucking dead right, necky barbie. I've got my muck and brammer on the old computer, see, so I can have a few scoopers. Hello. Hey, up. George is going in. Take something here. It's a gap.
Table 8, Ryan DeMarco, Dave Woodley. Table 8, Ryan DeMarco, Dave Woodley.
Definitely something. It's when I copied and pasted the other drawing that all the formatting went a bit. That's all just conditional formatting, that is the label. So yeah. So when you put the table number in, it's supposed to just colour it. Yeah, green or yellow. It's probably yellow for the plate. Yellow for the plate, and it's just over jiggled it. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, fuck up. George shot two shots. How is he going to play it? So, I'm going to whoosh out here. Oh, screw it out. So, summit.
Lewis. Table 3, Nathan Dawn. Where's Jimmy?
That's two seats cleared anyway, and everybody's diving in the seats. They haven't drawn each other, brands on a wind up. We just wanted a seat. Sorry. Chris is in the hot seat. He must be on the mic soon. Oh, Paul's beat to Jason. Interesting.
Table 7, Alan Brown, Mark Walton. Table 7, Alan Brown, Mark Walton.
Keep two off that.
Yeah.
Keep one off when they finish the one and two off. Lee, I went on two, it was fucking heavy. I only won because it rolled off. And it was running, went about 3 inches. Yeah. Well, all they did was move the slates off here. When they had these recovered, they took the slates and put them on there. You know what I mean? So they fucking are... Well, worn. When he does it, the bloke wants to sneak in. It comes with the cloth on, replacing... You just put the cloth on.
He comes with the slates.
Wants to sneak in there. Wants to sports in there.
Is that really good?
Is that really good?
I thought you'd just work on it.
No. We moved it all round. So you had a buy, and he moved further later in the wedge. I've just tried to get rid of all the quarter eights.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Okay.
So. Remind me on next August if make sure the conditional format is on that. Just minimise the ribbon. Just leave table 2-3. Brad was just clicking like fuck, like my wife does when she does this. Click, 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 click. George is in trouble. Wes is getting his table time in. Fun. Just getting your table time in, mate, sorry. Yeah.
Table 6, Brett Mooney, Neil Jones. Table 6, Brett Mooney, Neil Jones.
Wow, that's a very, very attacking shot, and it's come out beautiful. This could be the end of our chairman, our leader. We'll see. Two shots. He's dropped a snooker. Yes, smile to the camera, George. Ryan, please do not say what you're thinking. Quarters. And we just make sure we've got the quarters of the main event on these four tables. Don't worry about the plates. We're only on 10 past 10, and so we're doing that good. I'd be tempted actually. Just play them four on here, and the four plates after. Then that was the semi-final. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm just worried about them tables, and it's easier just to... That's out the way then, done, job done, isn't it? Georgie. George, two shots from there, mate. Oh, he's been unlucky. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I tell you something, he had to duck that kiss there. How will we go now, Matt? This has got to be his final chance. Ryan won't give him another chance. Oh, Georgie, what are you doing? Found the middle bag. That's the end of George. And Ryan will go into the last eight. That completes the last eight. Last eight that has John Clowes, Lee Whitfield. Oh, we've got one over the far side, sorry. John Clowes, Lee Whitfield, Liam White will play the winning of this game, sir. Oh, that's a big in there. That's a big one. Ryan, so good luck, George. Play Ryan. Hang on, we've got Ryan now. Yes, thank you. Get it. That's good. That will be edited tomorrow. After I've had a wank over it.